learned as a child. Thank you. was made by a man. After all, it's too big to drown for that. But if I got up and looked at it, 10 to 1, I shouldn't be able to say for certain. Because once a thing's done, no one ever knows how it happened. Oh dear me, the mystery of life, the inaccuracy of thought, the ignorance of humanity. To show how very little control of our possessions we have. What an accidental affair this living is. After all, our civilization, let me just count over of the things lost in one lifetime.
Beginning. For that seems always the most mysterious of losses. What cat would gnaw? What rat would nibble? 3 pale blue canisters of bookbinding tools.
Then there were the bird cages, the iron hoops,
the steel skates,
the Queen Anne coal scuttle,
the bagatelle board,
the hand organs.
All gone. And jewels too, opals and emeralds, they lie about the roofs of Turnus.
What a scraping, paring affair it is, to be sure. The wonder is that I am lost on my back, that I sit surrounded by solid furniture at this moment. What if one wants to compare life to anything? One must liken it to being blown.
He will do as well as another. A man who sat himself solidly in an armchair and looked into the fire. So a shower of ideas fell perpetually from some very high heaven down through his mind. He leant his forehead his hand, and people looking in through the open door.
For this scene is supposed to take place on a summer's eve. But how dull this is, this historical fiction. It doesn't interest me at all.
Dislike to hear their own praises. They are not thoughts directly praising oneself. That is the beauty of them. They are thoughts like this.
And then I came
himself, protection.
Of blessedness.
itself.
The standard thing. The real thing.
From which one could not depart, save at the risk.
Generalizations bring back somehow Sunday in London. Sunday afternoon walks. Sunday luncheons and also ways of speaking.
Together in one room
until a certain hour, although nobody liked it.
There was a room for everything. The room for table. That particular period was that they should be made of tapestry.
With little yellow compartments marked upon them.
Such as you may see in photographs of the carpets in the corridors of the royal palaces.
Tablecloths. Of a different kind.
Were not real tablecloths.
How shocking, and yet how wonderful it was to discover that this real thing. Sunday luncheons, Sunday walks, country houses, and tablecloths were not entirely
real.
Which visited the disbeliever in them
was only a sense
of illegitimate freedom. Thank you.
thing go down that strip of the wall?
Necessity,
them unto their elderly wives.
Who wish to make them jam.
Or to clean out the study.
And have every reason for keeping the great question
of
the
camp or the tomb in
perpetual
suspension. While the colonel himself feels agreeably philosophic in accumulating evidence on both sides of the question. It is true that he does finally incline to believe in the camel, and, being opposed, indicts a pamphlet which he is about to read at the quarterly meeting of the local society, when a stroke lays him low, and his last conscious thoughts are not of wife or child, but of the camp and that arrowhead there, which is now in the case at the local museum, together with
the fools of a Chinese murderer on the high road of Elizabeth and great may Tudor clay find a piece of Roman pottery and the wine glass that Nelson drank out of ruin. I really don't know
No.
Azal. Superstitions. Dwindle. And our respect for beauty and health of mind increases. Raising the stems of the water lilies hanging suspended over nests of white sea eggs. How peaceful it is down here, rooted in the center of the world and gazing up through the gray waters with a sudden glimpse of light and the reflections. on the wall really is. A nail? A rose leaf? A crack in the wood? Such is the philosophy of Whittaker. And the great thing is to know who follows whom. hastily turns on the light and lies quiescent. Worshipping the chest of drawers. Worshipping solidity. Worshipping reality. Worshipping the Fields of Asphodel. I can't